my stepping one.
We suck it in.
Man, shut up.
Oh my, second
picture. No, don't let him get them.
The one to play with.
No, I
don't
want to get that.
Yeah.
That's an old
one. Come here. That's an Nancy.
Yeah, they took all mine away. They just took it away for Friday. I moved, so I got my cable transfers in place. I moved.
Uh-huh.
And before I moved, I had a cylinder on my TV. So I took it off and called them up and told them I didn't want it.
I don't want these people here, huh?
I thought I was being slick. I took that cylinder over and thought I had nowhere.
Are you in?
Yeah. Well,
you
want to
have everybody here for the meeting?
Yep.
Well, hello.
Everybody,
the whole family's around here, huh?
Yeah, we're going to have a meeting.
Oh, we're going to have a meeting.
Sure.
Oh.
Howdy.
Hello.
I'd like Cinemax.
Hi, dear. I'll get this off. Gee, you look so nice,
Sam. W, you think we'll take
photos? What did you say you look like? That was just to keep the wind. You said that you got that makeup cap. She can make that nice stove. It's a chicken cap. She doesn't like it. Good job.
Hold up a little bit, Carol. That's it.
Oh, that's good.
Let me get in close.
Did you get her, Earl?
I'm about 3 inches from renewed right now.
What? I certainly hope not.
You know who all these people are,
Look
you?
At her eyes, how blue they are.
Is she good, baby, Carol?
Oh, goodness sakes. Oh,
which way she wants the baby? She's
sleepy already. Yeah. Oh my
goodness. Boy, did you get her tonsils,
wow.
Earl?
Yeah, I think so.
We took it a long way, hoping she would fall asleep. Yeah.
Here you go.
Where's Mikey? Oh, shoot.
See, now I done broke the camera.
Yeah, bring one.
Busy weekend.
There you go.
I'm not going to mic up before the gang. Here we go.
Come on up,
Dad.
He has to have something. Dad said, I can't walk out of
there. Mike.
Who got this kid?
He's all the way back there in the room.
He's coming.
We got another one next week.
You better hide behind the corner then come out. Don't
you know
that?
Camera. We got another one next week.
Another one next week. You better not have them.
That's not what we're going to be for.
The longer they go, the bigger it gets.
Hold up a can of beer, maybe it'll come out. Hold up a can of beer, maybe it'll come out.
Hey, what happened over there the other day, Ruth? Lois?
Huh?
What happened over there the other day, that ambulance, the fire truck, and all?
Oh, a lady died by the name of Hughes.
She died?
Yeah. If I flash this, is it going to bother that?
Next door to the Maryland National
Bank.
Oh, it was?
How old was she?
I don't know. One of the girls in the restaurant.
Come on, it's not even on. Come on.
Get in here.
Since she came up, he's coming in the restaurant. He's cracked. That's how come you find out.
They said you weren't eating, so we brought a lot of food along.
Merry Christmas.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
You're early.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Glenn. Happy birthday to you.
Yeah, I guess you know by now.
Where's Mother?
We forgot to light the candle.
She's out there.
Mother's too. She's probably cutting matches.
What you think? Sit down there and blow it out.
I'm not going to sit down and blow it out and spill all over the
ferns and light.
Oh, you
light.
Got my finger on
well, I've got matches over there.
Tip on my finger.
Now,
blow it out.
Now,
sit down there and blow.
I don't have enough wind to blow
sit
up a
down there.
Dad, I know you got enough wind to blow that one out.
Devin.
Oh, my.
I'll put 80 on there.
Huh?
Yeah.
We
took it easy.
We
took it easy on you.
We don't want everybody to know he's 80 years old.
All right.
Holy mackerel. He can blow 80 of them out and never even felt it.
Yeah.
But he never even made a whoosh.
A whoosh?
A whoosh.
A whoosh. What
do you want?
I've had everything. Just rip the envelope.
Why?
This is real tight. It was tight getting in there.
Well, we got to cut the cake. I'm hungry.
Well, you will. You'll cut my envelope. I didn't want to.
Oh.
You
can fix it. Okay.
Which one? Oh, it's just okay.
Boy, look at the lot of those. Oh, my.
Ooh. Oh, boy, what are they?
Oh, my goodness.
If they hit, you'll have $1 million.
You'll have
$1 million.
No, you'll have $1 million.
Well, you'll have part of it.
We'll have one heck of a party. I
guess. Yeah, sure.
Share, share alike, you know.
We'll have a bash for a year.
We'll take the reunion to Johnstown.
Wow.
That's great. I guess I'm going to have to say it.
Huh?
No speech, just a couple words.
At least you say something, Dad. Say something, anything.
Something.
Say anything.
Anything.
Okay.
I am educated a little bit.
Lottery numbers are on.
What is it?
Write them down.
What's your number? Watch this cow.
I made it almost to 80.
You made almost?
Almost.
That's close enough, anyhow.
And I've had a real good life due to my family. After I grew up, the kids grew up, they were all great. Every one of them.
First one was nine.
More than I can say for a lot of other people that had so much trouble with their families. Thanks. My family has been great.
I don't like it.
Children, grandchildren, great grandchildren, all of them.
They put that nice one.
They've been tops.
Actually, I think it's.
What more can a man ask?
See what you did? See what you caused?
I had some help.
Oh, you had some help. He had some help.
One and eight. One and seven.
Yeah, you can frame them both. Get
the number was 957.
Number was 957.
597.
Couldn't be 971.
What I'll do, I'll move that. How you guys do?
Well, I'm off the Earl. Carried it around, off, guy. I haven't got it.
You ain't laughing, huh? He's laughing at you. I don't blame him.
It was warm, man. I'll get you.
Hit it up my back.
Well, get him in, Mom, because,
what's that?
What's that now? Something big again.
I got you.
Something little in the big box, that's all.
I thought you wanted to come in and take
Well, I don't know if it's myself what's in there. I see you got air holes in there. You gotta have air holes.
Mother always said you like to have some ducks.
You have air holes down the bottom?
Better have air holes in there. Huh? Here's something for you, and it's got air holes in it. I said you better open it before it dies.
You open.
You got any, you have any duck food, Dad?
Huh?
You got any duck food?
Who'd I kick?
Him.
Short leg. I didn't know you had a short leg.
It does now.
Sit down on that.
Somebody help me lift this over there. They won't have to get up to open it.
Timmy.
Well, let Mother open it. It's part hers, ain't it, Glenn?
Yeah.
Mother,
put your hands right
here.
It's my birthday.
It's cold.
Oh, that's good. Classy.
Well, it's lay down, man.
Okay.
We're trying to get it on your feet, sir.
This is for Mother's Day.
Birthday and birthday.
I don't know why. Where am I going? So if you don't get anything for Mother's Day, don't go around and pop. I already got it. I know you
don't. I just said that.
Hey, the rabbit.
You got this thing on telephoto.
You're talking about getting the heart.
That's it.
I've been thinking about it.
That's
it.
Well, now what?
I don't know.
Looks like you need some help.
Well, remember how them people try to blast you out over there with the music?
Now time to get even.
Oh, you got it made. You got one made there.
Flare. You have to get to this flare. And all you do is plug it into the giant.
They had one up there almost like this.
He mumbles and he grumbles. J.C. Penney. Luke Sales.
There's a years of memories that rattle in his head. Whiskey and cigars that he keeps stashed beside his bed. He believes the world went straight to hell when Brooklyn lost the Dodgers. Some say that he's a lost his mind. Some call him an old codger.
Some do, huh?
Oh, but he